Right, I see a broken bumper corner here, probably pulled out of there. Maybe a bolt and a washer needed. Sorry, not the washer. Put an impact to the bumper here. Maybe repaint it. Okay, same thing on the side here. Deep scratches in the lower trim. Alright, not sure if you can see it, but the hood is missing a finish of shine on there. It looks kind of dull. Maybe somebody over buffed it or something. It's got like scratches. Maybe it was wet sanded. They are kind of deep. So they're definitely sanding marks. Couple chips here. Based on how far that slide's moved, I'd say this is about due for front pads. There's a couple here. Her pads are pretty thick. A little scratch there. Looks like a little ding. There's a couple here on the door. It's been on a long time. don't know, it's kind of odd. This roof here has the same kind of scratches as the hood. Looks like the windshield has some small little rock chips.